Hey, how y'all doing? And welcome to the Acoustic Lounge. I'm in Reno, Nevada right now for hot August nights. And we're going to visit with a songwriter here today named Michelle Pappas. She's one of the pioneer songwriters here in Reno. She hosts open mics. She's really a big, big supporter of the songwriting community here. We're going to hang out with her on her front porch today and check out some of her amazing songs. So let's go see what she's up to. Hey, Michelle, how are you doing today?
Good, thank you.
Great. Well, thanks so much for being on the Acoustic Lounge. And we're in the West Street Market right now. This is like your digs. I mean, this is where you hang out. Mm-hmm. So tell us a little bit about what you do here.
Oh, I hang out here a lot. This is an area that's been revitalized through the city of Reno. And there's a lot of artistic stuff going on here. Like everything from fashion shows to musical events. Lots of bands play here. A lot of singer-songwriters commune here and show their stuff. Okay. So I participate in that as much as I can.
That's great. Now, speaking of participation, the songwriting community here is very open and it's very giving.
Yeah.
I've really noticed that. So tell me a little bit about that as far as, I mean, I know that you help out a lot of people and you're really in the mix.
Yeah.
But everyone here is always like very open and give. So is that like a Reno philosophy, you think? Where does that come from?
It definitely is a Reno philosophy because, you know, I come from that big city where you're from too. And here it's small enough where people are kind of accountable. You know, everything is done by like a handshake and a smile. You know, people know each other here. It's a very small community, and it's very sincere. Everyone really tries to help each other out in an earnest way. There's lots of friendships forged. It's healthy competition. You know, we are in competition, but it's friendly and it's fun, and we try to help each other out as much as we can here. So yeah, I think it's arena.
That's cool. Now, when we were talking before, you had such a great outlook on life and a great philosophy. So tell everyone like what your philosophy is on life, and then we're going to get to your songs.
Oh, okay. As far as we talked earlier, we talked about I started playing music late. You know, I like to tell people that I started late because I want to inspire people that maybe have a dream about doing things and they don't think that they can do them. They think it's too late. I can absolutely say that that's not true, that you need to just pursue your dreams to whatever extent at any time. Like, you need to just jump in and do it, you know, basically.
So the water's always warm in life, basically, huh?
It's good out here, yeah. Life is really good, and just no matter how old you are, no matter what you think, don't have any self-doubt. Just try, pursue your dreams. It's, you know, that's what life is about, so.
Wow, that's great. Well, well, thank you so much, and I'm going to let you do your songs
Thank
now.
You.
So, take it away.
Thank you, Chris. The song is called Never Leave My Side.
If you could see what
this is a song called Seven Comfort Lullaby, and there's a reference in it about Townes Van Zandt. He's one of my heroes and kind of a guardian angel, and he looks down on me sometimes. And the song's really also about being inspired by like a romantic opportunity. So it's called Seven Comfort Lullaby. Here it goes.
Thanks again for hanging out at the Acoustic Lounge. Special thanks to Michelle Pappas for doing such a great job today, and we'll see you on the next episode.